get that straight. I think it's unbelievable how you give in to the hands of fate.